Sad news to share about a beloved member of our WCVB family, Channel 5's Men About Town. Frank Avruch has died. He was perhaps known best as Bozo the Clown.
Did you hear that voice, though, when
he left us? Yes, I did.
Good afternoon, everyone. What a wonderful voice. What a wonderful person. What a wonderful man. But in more than his 40 years on the air, Frank proved to be a man of many, 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 many talents.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Frank Avruch.
We knew him as the great entertainer, our very own Man About Town. Whether portraying our beloved Bozo during a kinder and gentler age on TV.
Bozo, Bozo, always laugh, never frown. Bozo, Bozo, Bozo the Clown.
Or on the news telling us exactly where to go in the 90s, Frank Avruch is truly a man for all seasons.
I've done it all. I've done radio, I've done TV, I've done booth announcing, disc jockey shows.
Well, here we are with another ding-dong dandy.
For 12 years as Bozo the Clown, he charmed us all.
Glad you're ready today. We got all kinds
kids clamored to get on the show, and parents started making appointments with the family TV. Bozo the Clown was one of the first Boston broadcasts to be syndicated to every major U.S. market.
And a lot of people, when they talk to me now, they sort of hesitant to bring out, you know, how could this suave, somewhat sophisticated guy be this guy with the big red orange hair and the big shoes and act crazy? And I said, you know, that was one of the highlights of my career.
Yeah, how many at home finished off the sing? Bozo the Clown. Frank Avruch had long battled heart disease. He would have been 90 in May. As we mentioned, he's 89 years old and he passed away.
Oh, I just loved
on the
watching
air for 40
him.
Years.
I know, incredible.
Yeah, one of the first faces I saw when I came into Channel 5, yeah. And I was just like, oh my God, I just met Bozo the Clown.
I know. It was great. It's great.